Hela, what's my one simple
rule? Listen to Lynn. Boss lady knows best.
Exactly. Listen to me.
Yeah, totally. It's just like, I work in the Stardock. Except, with more cave-ins, lasers, and accidental dismemberment.
Very helpful. Thank you.
You're gonna be fine.
Minimal at this point. Occasional glimmer, but it's weak.
What do you think? Stay the course?
No, ma'am! Juice ain't worth the squeeze.
Problem?
Not if you consider a spike in gravity readings a problem.
Hmm? I don't.
You don't?
Come on.
Oh yeah, there is gravity. What's this? Just take it? What? What is that?
Okay, take it easy. You were out cold. Any of this look familiar?
You all right?
You're part of this now.
Once a secret facility. I can see why they turned this into a base. Honestly, what the fuck?
Protocol Indigo dictates that I am to return to the lodge with no deviations. We are here to stop the Crimson. Allow me to assist you.
Now, guys, I know everybody's gonna be like, bro, I came to see gameplay and you're just ransacking everything. Yes. If there is one thing that games ever taught me, if you have the freedom to loot anything and everything, you best be looking through it because you need it to progress. You can't doubt me on that. This thing's gonna blow the fuck up and I'm gonna die, so I'm gonna stay away from that.
Definitely this won't blow up if I hit it.
It's worth a pack of beer. Why is it worth a pack of beer? Is playing cards that rare?
Women.
God, you're telling me out of all the scientists in this whole facility, not a single one of them had a gun? Ooh, laser rifle.
I got this.
Oh. Sorry, what did I just get? I gotta see this. Berserker Coachman, rare shotgun. The double barrel. If there's one thing I have ever learned in combat, it's that if you want better results, you tap fire. Oh god, why was I not using this thing earlier?
Please avoid getting shot. You might die.
Affirmative.
Everyone died!